It better be.
There's a party next door. Next door? Oh, wait, I wasn't invited. There's a party next door and I wasn't invited. I'ma take my pliers, I'ma cut some wires. There's a party next door and I wasn't invited. I'ma piss in a gas tank and I'ma set fire to the motherfuckers, smoke alarm. Motherfuckers know they invite me, that is gonna be hard. And I'ma be out there in the fucking yard with my guitar screaming.
He said he finna go crazy. He said he finna go crazy. He said he finna go crazy. He's doing what he had to do. I'ma slit ties too. Woo! Just to tell you what it was. Why you ain't invite him?
Why didn't you invite me?
Why you didn't invite him? Why you didn't invite him?
We ain't even mad that you didn't invite Bravo. All we wanna know is why didn't you invite Scrap, bro?
Why you didn't invite him?
Why the fuck you really didn't invite him? Now you got me out here feeling like I'm about to ride in, man. I'm about to start dialing into the zone. I'ma come out there and wire your home door. It's cold. Next time you know when you open the door, it's gonna have a code and you gon' snap the shit. It's gonna
wait,
be connected
wait,
to
up.
Some
C4.
Then
wait,
the next
sorry,
you
wait.
Know your brain's on the
wait,
floor.
Wait. Sorry to say this, I just got a text like, hold on, wait, there's some gloves. I got a text saying it was a surprise party for you and we just went so low. Then we just fucked up all of these tires. It was a surprise party for you.
What?
That's why I wasn't invited. They just text me like, when you get off of work, come straight through. I'm like, oh God, why did I slit all these tires? Why did we fuck all these blinds? Why did you bust all these windows? Why did we set all these fans? When it was just a surprise party for you. What the fuck have we done?
I wish I could take it back.
What the fuck have we done? What did I do? Surprise party for you. Surprise party for you.
It was a surprise party for me. And I just killed everybody.
What could I do? What did we do?
Motherfucking evil.
What did we do? Surprise for you.
Now I gotta go, dig a couple holes for the bodies and I know
I'm
that it might be wrong and it might be bad. But I still gotta cover my back, gotta wipe my tracks. Can't leave them there, gotta keep the police understanding they're aware that this shit happens in America and like in anything. It's just a
why you take care of all of the bodies. I'ma take care of all of these cars. I'ma tell them I didn't even know what was going on and I don't know why we went hard. I didn't know why the reason was the truth. Damn, we should put the shit in the booth. Damn,
woo.
Set it on fire like we do. Damn, why the hell did we do?
Oops.
Surprise
man.
Party for you. Damn, why you kill all the people, bro?
I
just got the text.
It wasn't
sorry.
Me, bro.
My phone
it might have been me. But it wasn't me.
My phone was on vibrate. I didn't see the text.